Okay.
Well, I can see something.
Can I have someone come and hold?
Hold.
Yeah.
Okay. If it's going to give me a hint, just hold that tight.
Might
be better, Grace, if you do it
in 2 hours.
Yeah, I'm filming. Do you
want me to film? I'm doing it, it's fine.
Grace, might have to come and see you regularly and just get it all shaped in around the back. The dog's gonna freak out.
Shaved head. Got away with it. You never know.
Wow.
It's pretty good.
It's good, isn't it? Get loose on your hair, then. Leave it on your hair. You don't put it on your hair.
Ha,
beard that's growing for 10 years for children in need at the Skolton, is it Tradesman's? Yeah, one down there.
That must have been quite
odd. Well, someone better shaved his beard off for children in need doing it. Great for 10 years, down here, it's been shaving right onto it.
Yeah.
It's a
face, isn't
it? Oh, yeah. Well, hair's the same, you know, we get attached to it, but that's why it's so good to do something like this, because it's good for the soul, isn't it? Mm. It's because you can't go all the way through because of the amount of it, you see, but she's got hold of the end anyway, so all these other ends will hang loose after we get them all off. That's put on too tight. It's like a tug of war, isn't it?
Wow, there's just like a little bit left.
You gonna shave off that hair as well?
What?
You shaving off that hair as well? Oh.
Hello, honey. Oh. This is a hair. This is a grade 2.
Skin hair.
Grade 2, yeah.
Wow.
Bathroom would be quicker.
Yeah.
Cheaper as well. Wow.
How much have we got left? Nearly there.
You've got the wood head.
The wood head.
Wood head.
Oh.
It's the shape of.
How is he with you?
You missed it.
Oh,
last little bit.
Not quite, but.
You got the last few hairs.
Don't let go of that. All these ends are loose, so we'll comb through.
Have to do some plaiting and get them.
Why would you?
That is cool.
It is good, Alice. Yeah.
Yeah. Really super show, yeah.
Yeah, nothing compares to you.
Thanks. Don't let the dog eat it, no.
Oh, you found him.